Nemanja Matic announced his departure from Manchester United earlier this year, and the former Serbia international will leave the club upon the expiry of his contract at the end of this month. Matic was signed by Jose Mourinho in the summer of 2017 and enjoyed an impressive first season at the club, but failed to keep that form up beyond his second summer. The 33-year-old grew into a bit part figure under Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, and despite having an agreement to stay at Old Trafford until 2023, he's now set to reunite with Mourinho at Roma. That's according to journalist and transfer specialist Fabrizio Romano, who has confirmed that Matic will undergo a medical with the Italian club before sealing the transfer. As per the report, Matic will sign a one-year contract with the Serie A outfit with the option of a further year, a model also adopted by United. In terms of his presence on the pitch, Matic's departure won't be that big of a blow for United, but it certainly frees up some space that needs to be filled. Matic is joined by Paul Pogba in leaving the club this summer, and United were already light in midfield, adding importance to a successful transfer window. Barcelona midfielder Frankie de Jong is among the names to be strongly linked with a move to United, but ideally, at least two midfielders will be signed as Erik ten Hag attempts to turn the club's fortunes around. Till I get out.